This is Shelley Kraft coming to you live on SNNLive. We're coming to you live from the LD Micro main event in Bel Air, California, 2015. I have with me Jeff Cordes from Ironclad Performance Wear. It's a publicly traded company, and his symbol is ICPW. Jeff, welcome to SNNLive.
Nice to be here, Shelley. Thanks for having us.
It's good to have you. Tell our audience about Ironclad in a brief overview.
Ironclad is a technology company. It was really developed to take great technology and make high-performance gloves from a safety and performance standpoint for industry members. It's got a great background, a great heritage in that area. It's a company that we think we can grow and expand over the next several years to far greater than it's been at this point.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, it's not often that I have an interview where the product is shown this good. What are we looking at?
This is actually two things. This is Vibram technology. If you understand, Vibram is one of the leading manufacturers of sole technology in the United States. It's used across military products and all kinds of other things. And this is a glove that has an impermeable palm, a glove that has tremendous grip, more than nine times any other glove on the market today, and also nine times the durability. On the back of hand is patent-pending technology for marking so that you can tell from a long distance whether it's the front of the hand or the back of the hand. Something very important when you're in heavy industry today.
So is this a large industry? What's the size of that market?
You know, it's interesting. Actually, the glove business is about $6 billion or thereabouts today. Obviously, the industrial part's a very large part of that. So it's a very large market for us to play in. It's a global market, and it really focuses on technology. So that's a real big plus for us.
So let's get a little bit more in depth. When did the company originally begin, and what was their product? Has it always been gloves?
It's always been gloves. It was a company started in 1998, and it was really developed to make gloves that would work for an industrial user, a construction user, someone that really had a task-specific need. And those gloves just weren't available on the market before, Shelley, and so this company started doing that, and over time they started to build a following, and then about in 2007, they had a great opportunity to work in the oil and gas industry and made the first glove that had this type of back of hand that if you dropped a 500-pound pipe on it, it wouldn't crush your hand. And from that, the company really started to blossom.
Wow. And it's flexible. I mean, to have that kind of, first of all, protection for the hand and also be durable. So let's get more into this. Who's the designer and... where did this all, is this OSHA? I mean, you know where I'm going with
actually,
that?
What's really amazing this is we have a full group of in-house engineers and designers. Our world is about technology, and so we work on this daily with both engineers and also with manufacturers around the globe to make this product. And every one of these pieces and how it's designed is made, as you said, to keep flexibility or to durability or for protection. So each feature has a specific task that it does.
So at the end of the day, whether it's been a requirement of OSHA or whether management insists, what is the adoption rate of the people who actually have to wear these gloves? What's their opinion?
They love these gloves. I mean, Ironclad in the industry today is probably one of the most preeminent names that you can see around the globe. As I travel, and we sell product all over the world, and people know this name. It's a name that comes up. It's very common to the industrial athlete.
So you said the oil industry, right? What are some of the other industries that these gloves are applicable?
Well, actually, you go across industrial users. So if you talk about electric arc, if you talk about general construction, any of the areas in a heavy-duty industrial that we have, these gloves have, you'll see them out there in use every single day.
So I have to ask a couple more questions. So are they breathable? Are they, you know, are they warm in the winter? And I mean, you know, does your hand sweat in the summer? I mean,
all great questions. There are numerous different types of gloves depending upon the situation you're in. Obviously, if you're standing up in Edmonton in the oil fields and the oil sands, you need a very different glove than you're standing in Saudi Arabia. So we have to tailor our gloves for those specific uses. So you may have breathable, waterproof. You can have cut resistance. You can take and you can't take a razor blade and cut through the glove. There's all different kinds of features depending upon what it is you're working on at the time from an industrial standpoint.
Ladies and gentlemen, for more information, I'm going to get you a website. Please give us a website.
That's www.ironclad.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jeff Cordes, Ironclad Performance Wear. It's a publicly traded ICPW. I'm Shelley Kraft. This is SNN Live, and we're coming to you live from the LD Micro Main Event in Bel Air, California, 2015. Now watch this, ladies and gentlemen. It was great having you.
Nice to be here. Thanks, Shelley.